Hey, what's up, guys? Sinatra here. I'm with Architect at Nevix.
Super here with Shohyobin and Smurf.
Hi, I'm Moth, and this is Rascal.
And today we're going to be talking about our favorite parts and quotes from Marvel Studio Avengers Endgame.
My favorite part of Avengers Endgame was at the very end, you know, Thanos is, he's about to kill Thor. He's got Stormbreaker down in his chest, and out of nowhere, whoom, Mjolnir comes out, and then he turns the camera, and it's Captain America. That was kind of swaggy, I'm not going to lie.
When Iron Man snapped his finger.
Yep.
And Thanos disappeared.
Avengers Assemble. 그게 제일 멋있었던 것 같아요. Avengers Assemble.
When they found Thanos in the beginning of the movie, and Thor just cut his head off, because it was really surprising.
After Iron Man died at the hologram, and he said, I love 3000. It's kind of sad.
But you didn't cry.
Yeah, but I didn't cry.
I don't believe you.
그 어벤져스 마지막 부분에 이제 약간 이제 좀 힘적으로 밀리려고 할 때 딱 그 전작의 인피니티 워에서 그 사라졌던 그 어벤져스 사람들이 다시 다 이렇게 살아서 딱 나올 때 그때가 가장 멋있었던 것 같아요.
My favorite part of the movie was when Captain America's in the elevator and he says Hail Hydra to convince the Hydra guys that he's a double agent. That was really fun.
When Spider-Man talked to Iron Man after he snapped, it was very, very sad.
Did you cry? No, he didn't cry.
아이언맨이 핑거 스냅할 때 이제 맨 마지막에 건틀릿 다 끼고 그 장면이 제일 멋있었던 것 같아요. 그냥 이유는 뭐랄까 다른 이제 타노스 이외에 어떤 사람들도 하지 못했던 건데 이제 어떻게 보면은. 모두를 위해서 약간 희생하는 느낌으로 자기가 한 거잖아요. 그래서 멋있었던 것 같아요.
My favorite line in the movie was definitely when Captain America said whatever it takes when they were grouping up and he was giving a speech before they went back in time. It was just really motivating and I could like see how it applies to me and my team.